feels amazing. I mean, we've been working for this since third and fourth grade flag football, and I mean, it's just a dream coming true, really. Oh yeah, definitely. It wasn't so about the rankings that made us mad as that we lost that one game in league. That's what fueled us, is just that one loss, and we were like, we're not the ninth team, or we should be number one. So that's what got us going. Yeah, I mean, we've always had great fans. Every game at our place, it's standing room only, and they just always bring it, and all the parents are probably more excited as we are, so yeah, they always bring it. I say just competing with, you gotta stop them. We just gotta get stops, and then we gotta score, and I know like a lot of guys over there, and they're gonna be fired up, and so are we, and it's gonna be a great battle.